So my presentation will cover the two equine endocrinopathies that you might consider when you're presented with a pony that's a bit fat, a bit hairy and a bit lame. So we'll look at pituitary pars intermedia dysfunction and equine metabolic syndrome. And by the end of the presentation, you'll hopefully be more comfortable in recognising the clinical signs, making a diagnosis and treating the disorders. Hopefully you will enjoy the session.